I think UN must take more rules and valuable actions in the future about to deal with all this problem. And at the beginning, maybe to organize or to design a new mechanism to deal with all the problem. And at the same time, must invite not only about the technical expert, but also the private sectors, and very important to ask the countries, the government to join together and to I think to draft a long-term plan to deal with all these things.